At times, things seemed to go into slow motion. Sometimes I could almost feel the bullet leaving the gun. Never even heard the gunshot. My mind so focused on my victim, the enemy. Sometimes the guy is dead, looked so peaceful, so surreal.